My name is Edward Hamilton. I work for the Confederation of Swedish Enterprise as labor market expert. In the early years of the Macron period, you could see three important tax ambitions and tax reforms. First of all, that the corporate tax is going down in the next couple of years to 25% from 32% by the year of 2022. The second is the abolition of the wealth tax. And the third reform is also a continuation of a payroll taxes for entry-level jobs, which means social contributions for employers going down quite dramatically. My view is that governmental officials in France are really looking into ways to use the opportunities coming out of the new digital innovative techniques to make contacts with companies and so on more efficient. My view is also that they are trying to have a comprehensive strategy from the business department to furthering some of those reform initiatives being put in place already.